site plastered with mud. No windows are required because the new tower supplied all the light necessary.
Mud's built holes, and the cost of the lot would be about $300. Well, the crew would often put up a shanty in the space of 3 days.
That's wild. Look at this thing. That's real, eh? What a creeper.
This lady is a creeper, too.
Holy. Yeah, sure, I'd eat the pies. That's cool. An hairy. River? Sorry. Thank you. time I got out. It's a nice little canoe trail.